Okay, this is my egg for the annual Easter egg decorating contest. I hand drew this design on my egg. As you can see, it's got lots of shading. I'm trying to spin it for you. And it's not going to spin. Here we go. More. Three-dimensional look here. Yeah, it's been lots of fun, a lot of hard work. Sort of like the M.C. Escher of eggs. If I don't win the annual Easter egg decorating contest with this, I will just give up. There you go. The egg to end all eggs.